Hello guys, do you remember the series Breaking Bad episode where Walter White puts red phosphorus into the hot water, phosphine gas is a pink and gangsters are spaghetti? Today we'll try to verify this moment. Depending on method of obtaining and crushing strength, red phosphorus has tints from purplish red till purple. On the air, red phosphorus easily burn, forming a lot of smoke and faint phosphorus pentoxide. Now let's add the liquid oxygen to the burning red phosphorus. Actually, red phosphorus doesn't react with hot water. That shows on the movie won't work out. Mr. Walter White could use this scheme in order to wash out his red phosphorus from phosphoric acid signs, but definitely not for obtaining phosphine to poison the gangsters. To get this result, it was necessary to use the alkaline or alkaline earth metal phosphide. You might have seen the reaction of red phosphorus mixed with magnesium, then set on fire, and like a result, the magnesium phosphide was formed. In fact, this is a full of crap nonsense. Magnesium phosphide is quite flammable. Burning in the air, it forms magnesium oxide and phosphorus oxide. So you shouldn't get it in the air, but to use an inert gas, current and quartz wire, due to high temperatures of reaction. This kind of magnesium phosphide reacts very well with water, forming a self-inflammable phosphine. Now let's repeat a Heisenberg's reaction using magnesium phosphide. Let's cook. That's what was needed in order to escape from the gangsters. Thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel, and wait for new cool chemical videos. See ya!